Well, the governor is now deploying the National Guard to deal with what is being described as a spiraling migrant crisis. Which border state is this? Massachusetts. Yeah, that's right. One of the states most known for encouraging things like open border policies and sanctuary cities is now calling in the military to deal with migrant issues. Apparently, progressive policies only become a crisis when progressives have to deal with the results of them.